Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Good morning everybody.
Good morning.
How are you this morning?
I'm fine. Thank you.
I'm very well. Thank you. Sebelum kita memulai pertemuan kita pada pagi hari ini, marilah kita awali dengan berdoa terlebih dahulu. Untuk ketua kelas, silakan dibimbing untuk berdoa.
A'udzubillahi minasyaitonirrajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Allahumma sholli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad. Rabbi israh li sadri wa yassir li amri wahlul 'uqdatam min lisani yafqahu qawli. Allahumma inna nas'aluka min khairi ma sa'alaka minhu nabiyyuka Muhammadin sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Wa anta musta'anu wa 'alaikal balagu wa la haula wa la quwwata illa billah. Allahumma alimna rusydana wa aidna min syururi anfusina. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah wa fil akhirati hasanah wa qina adzabannar. Allahumma shalli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.
Thank you very much. Hari ini siapa saja yang enggak hadir?
Niki.
Niki kenapa ini enggak masuk?
Sakit.
Oke, ada lagi?
Nilam.
Nilam izin. Ada surat izinnya ya? Oke. Ada lagi?
Ira.
Ira, nama lengkapnya siapa ini, Ira?
Ira
Nurfadila.
Izin.
Izin juga ya. Oke, terima kasih. Ada lagi? Oke, thank you very much. Now, saya ingin mengecek kerapian seragamnya. Nah, ini yang bawa masker maksudnya dipakai ya, karena kita tetap dalam situasi pandemi. Ini masih PPKM level 1 di Jombang kalau tidak salah. Jadi kita tetap patuhi protokol kesehatan ya. Maskernya tetap dipakai di dalam kelas. Pada pertemuan hari ini, kita akan mempelajari tentang news item. What is news in bahasa Indonesia?
Berita.
Berita ya. Oke, okay, news. Oke. Okay. Ada dua hal, ada poin 3.1 ya. Yaitu mengidentifikasi informasi penting yang ada pada teks news item. Jadi nanti kita akan belajar teks news item. Seperti apa sih teksnya itu? Kemudian yang kedua, kita akan membandingkan fungsi sosialnya. Seperti apa? Nah, nanti kita coba aja cek di latihan soalnya. Berikutnya, nah, untuk pemanasan kita pada pagi hari ini, saya punya beberapa pertanyaan untuk Anda. I have 5 questions for you. Oke, okay. For the number 1, maybe I will show the slide. Okay. Can you read it? Is it clear for you? Kelihatan jelas?
Yes.
Okay. Question number 1. What is the hottest news recently? Okay. For question number 1. What is the hottest news recently? Akhir-akhir ini ada berita apa yang trending? Yang viral?
Vanessa Angel.
Okay, Vanessa Angel. Did you get it from TV, radio, newspaper, or people around you?
People around you.
Okay, jadi mendengar beritanya dari orang di sekitar Anda.
Yes.
Dari, okay. Nah, what is the news about?
Crash.
Crash. Accident.
Yes.
Nah, jadi Vanessa Angel mengalami kecelakaan. Where did it happen?
Tol
Jombang Surabaya ya. Oke, okay. Tol Jombang Surabaya. When?
Yesterday.
Kemarin ya. Kalau where itu di mana, kalau when itu kapan ya. Oke. Okay. Do you consider the news item is interesting, important, or surprising?
Surprising.
Jadi beritanya Vanessa aja kemarin itu surprising ya. Kenapa surprising? Why?
Mengejutkan.
Why do you think so? Why do you think so? Tiba-tiba ya. Because the accident is suddenly happen ya. Terjadi secara tiba-tiba. Do you know Vanessa Angel? Apa kamu kenal Vanessa Angel?
Yes.
You see your friend, teman Anda?
No.
So, this is Vanessa Angel ya. Who is Vanessa Angel? Siapa Vanessa Angel?
Artis.
Artis ya. Indonesian
actress.
Actress, artis ya. Oke. Selain artis, kayaknya dulu saya pernah melihat Vanessa Angel itu menyanyi ya, bener nggak?
Iya.
Oke. Okay. Pernah lihat dia nyanyi juga ya? Tahu lagunya?
Pernah.
Tahu? Tahu lagunya? Bisa kamu nyanyi? Can you sing the song? Next. I will divide you into in some groups, maybe two tables, ya, yeah, two tables, one two, be one group, okay? One two become one group, one two one group, ya, yeah? One two one group, ya, okay. And one two three four one group. Please read the text. Silakan baca dulu teksnya, kemudian diskusikan dengan grup. Kemudian di sebelah sini, on your right side, ya, yeah, on your right side. There is a table. Read the text first and then answer the questions. I will give you 5 minutes. Ya. Saya berikan waktu 5 menit untuk mengerjakannya. Okay. Any difficult word maybe? Sentence or maybe there is a part that difficult for you? Discuss with your group, ya, if you find any difficulties, ya, discuss with your group. And don't forget, you may open Google Translate, but please don't open Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube, ya. Focus on the English learning, ya. Okay. Have you done?
Yes.
How about your group?
Yes.
Okay. Good.
Yes.
Your group? Okay. Your group?
Okay. Yes.
What about you guys? Is it okay? Okay, thank you. Now, let's discuss. But before we discuss the text, I would like to invite one of you to read the text. Who want to be a volunteer to read the text? Okay, you, first paragraph. Okay.
Tempo.com, Jakarta. The Indonesian language or Bahasa Indonesia was designated as the state language on August 1945. The day after Indonesia declared its independence, it is also the national language spoken by Indonesians.
Now, let's discuss what is the purpose of the text. Okay. Raise your hand. Okay, you.
My name is Sonia Inanawati. What is the purpose of the text? To give information.
What is information from the text?
Official.
Okay, you.
My name is Noveliza. Bahasa Indonesia as official language in Vietnam.
What about the background of event? Okay, you?
My name is Rania. Answer background of event, second paragraph.
Okay, next. Number 3, sources, sumber. Okay. You?
Tempo.com.
What's your name, please?
Humaira Niswa.
Humaira?
Yeah.
Okay. This one, Tempo.
Yeah.
Ah, okay. Sumbernya, the sources is from Tempo. What about the language features? Ada simple past tense and simple present tense. Biasanya simple past tense itu ditandai dengan penggunaan
was.
Good. Oke, okay, coba cari. Find from the text. Raise your hand. Don't be afraid, ya. Just raise your hand. And you, what's your name?
Kaila
Vivi. Kaila Vivi? Oke, okay, Kaila Vivi. Which one? The example of simple past tense.
Was designated as the state language on August.
Yeah, well done, ya. Kalau simple past tense biasanya ditandai dengan?
Is.
Oke, okay, good. Cari yang ada is-nya di situ kira-kira mana?
Is also.
Is also, which one?
First paragraph.
Good. First paragraph is also. Bahasa Indonesia is also good, ya. That bahasa Indonesia is also an official language in other nation. Nah, sekarang kita ke LKBD 1. B bit.ly garis miring soal news item 1. Nanti kalau misalkan sudah selesai, cara mengerjakannya adalah pilih yang email my answer to my teacher. Untuk mengirimnya, kirim ke email saya, ya gitu kan, my name ya, @gmail.com, then send ya. Kiri ini saya copykan filenya, soal LKPD 1 dan juga soal LKPD 2 nya. Nanti untuk pengumpulannya secara offline ya, silakan di save dulu di drive nya, kemudian nanti jawabannya bisa di copy ke flash disk yang saya bagikan, kemudian dikirim balik ke saya. Now let's discuss the questions. Question number 1. Who want to answer question number 1?
My name is Aveliza. I'm from group 3.
Okay.
The Jakarta Post, May 9, 2014.
Next question number 2. What is the text about? What is the social function of the text? Raise your hand. Okay, you.
My name is Taylor Vicky. I'm from group 2. What is the text about? What is the social function of the text? Tenant advised to obey regulation on apartment to give information to the reader about the regulation of apartment.
Next, number 3. Which one is the headline?
My name is Rifda Soka from group 1. I would like to answer the number 3.
Okay.
A building architect has advised families planning to live in an apartment.
For question number 4, can you identify some regulations of living in apartment? What are they?
My name is Nora. I'm from group 4.
Yeah.
They have to abandon their mindset of living in a land house.
And the last question. Tadi group 1, 2, 3, 4 sudah. Nah, silakan grup yang sudah jawab boleh jawab lagi ya. Grup the last question. Oke. Okay. Pertanyaan terakhir. Silakan lagi grup 1. Okay, Rania.
Who sets the regulation? The owner of the Hick Ice Building.
Yang sudah kalian buat ini pada hari ini apa kira-kira?
Okay,
news item. Ada lagi yang dipelajari hari ini? Apa kira-kira? What did you get from our learning today? Apa yang saya anda pelajari selain news item? Vanessa Angel. Okay. Did you enjoy our class today?
Yes.
Yes. Mungkin demikian yang bisa saya sampaikan. Untuk penutupnya, ibu kota kelas, silakan ditutup dengan doa.
Untuk mengakhiri pelajaran hari ini, marilah kita tutup dengan doa. Ta'udzubillahi minasyaitanirrajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirabbil alamin. Allahumma shalli 'ala Muhammad wa 'ala ali Muhammad. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah wa fil akhirati hasanah wa qina adzabannar. Allahumma shalli 'ala Muhammad wa 'ala ali Muhammad walhamdulillahirabbil alamin.
Thank you very much for Rania ya, kelasnya. Oke. Okay. Itu saja teman kita pada pagi hari ini. Jangan lupa untuk di shutdown device-nya, kemudian dikembalikan lagi ke lockernya, disimpan yang baik. Jangan sampai ada yang tertinggal dan juga dilihat kiri kanan dan belakang, atas bawah kalau ada sampah silakan dibersihkan. Oke, okay, thank you very much today. See you next meeting. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.